see our All-American defensive end, right?
Yeah, I hate that. I'm actually pretty happy about it. Hopefully his backup isn't anywhere close to 10 sacks in a season.